Καλημέρα και πάλι, τρίτη συνεδριακή ημέρα, εδώ στο Taekwondo. Η διαδικτυακή τηλεόραση της Αυγής συνεχίζει να είναι κοντά σας με πλήρες πρόγραμμα και σήμερα. Αυτή την ώρα έχουμε κοντά μας τον κύριο Μοχάμεντ Σιντάτη, αντιπρόσωπο του κινήματος Πολυσάριο στην Ευρώπη, στη μετάφραση και στην γενικότερη κουβέντα θα μας βοηθήσει και ο Χάρης Πολιτόπουλος, ο υπεύθυνος για την υποσαφάρια αυτή από τον τομέα εξωτερικής πολιτικής του ΣΥΡΙΖΑ. Καλώς ήρθατε και οι δύο. Να ξεκινήσουμε λίγο να μας εξηγήσετε ποια είναι η κατάσταση και ποια τα αιτήματα του κινήματος Πολυσάριο.
Well, Western Sahara is the last colony in Africa. I am coming from Western Sahara, representing Polisario Front, and Western Sahara is a conflict today handled by the United Nations, because Western Sahara, it was a territory which has been Spanish colony, and then today it's illegally occupied by Morocco, and Polisario is struggling for freedom. Forty years of struggle has been recognized for the Sahrawi people, the right for self-determination. And today we're still looking for this referendum, democratic referendum for the Sahrawi people to choose about their destiny. Unfortunately, Western Sahara today is illegally occupied by Morocco. As a result, one part of this territory is occupied and people are victims of oppression and repression. Another part of the people are living in exile and in the refugees camps. So, and today there is a real human rights problem in Western Sahara. All the international humanitarian organizations like Amnesty and others, they are insisting about this violation. Morocco is the occupying power and is oppressing its people. And the worst today that the Sahrawi, Western Sahara, it's a very rich country and its mineral resources are exploited, including by European Union, which is not legal. The European Tribunal and the European Court, they issued recently an opinion in which they said that Western Sahara is not under the sovereignty of Morocco and they don't recognize such sovereignty. I said that the international community, the tribunal in Europe, they issued a clear opinion in which they say Morocco has no sovereignty over Western Sahara.
The European Dicasterio έβγαλε πρόσφατα μια απόφαση ότι το Μαρόκο δεν έχει κυριαρχία στην Δυτική Σαχάρα.
And European Union shouldn't sign agreement which include the Western Sahara territory. Just to come to say that European have some responsibility on the Western Sahara issue, and when I am saying European Union, including Greece. So we want this European Union can participate in the peaceful, lasting solution through direct negotiation between Polisario and Kingdom of Morocco.
Θέλουμε λοιπόν να βοηθήσει η Ευρωπαϊκή Ένωση για διαπραγματεύσεις απευθείας διαπραγματεύσεις μεταξύ του Πολυσάριου και του Βασιλείου του Μαρόκου. One question for me, μια ερώτηση για μένα. I know that Greece supports the UN process. Μια ερώτηση για μένα, ξέρω ότι η Ελλάδα υποστηρίζει τη διαδικασία των Ηνωμένων Εθνών. Is what you say slightly different, direct negotiations from the UN process? Είναι αυτό που λέτε κάτι διαφορετικό, οι απευθείας συνεννοήσεις αντί της διαδικασίας των Ηνωμένων Εθνών?
What I am saying that United Nations have a peace process, as you say, and they are asking for direct negotiation. All the UN relevant resolution asked for direct negotiation between Morocco and the Frente Polisario in order to achieve a peaceful solution which can grant the right for self-determination.
Τα Ηνωμένα Έθνη υποστηρίζουν αυτή τη διαδικασία της εξωτικής συμφωνίας που θα δώσω την διάθεση.
Unfortunately, this situation today is blocked by the Moroccan behavior who is violating the ceasefire, who is oppressing the people in the occupied territories, and who is geoparadising peace in the region.
Δυστυχώς η διαδικασία αυτή μπλοκάρεται από τον Μαρόκο που εμποδίζει την εξαρτησία του Μαρόκου. I think we must πρέπει να μιλήσουμε.
Just to say,
may I make a question? Problem be resolved peacefully and democratically according to the wishes of the people of Western Sahara. Το πρόβλημα να λυθεί δημοκρατικά και ειρηνικά σύμφωνα με τις συμφωνίες του λαού της χώρας. Your last word.
We are asking the international community, Europe, mainly Greece, to involve themselves in helping for a lasting and peaceful solution which can grant the self-determination for the Sahara people.
Από την Ελλάδα να βοηθήσουν στην επίτευξη μιας ειρηνικής, δημοκρατικής, μόνιμης λύσης. Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Σας ευχαριστούμε. Thank you very much. Κλείνουμε και επανερχόμαστε με νέα από το Κονγκό.
Λένε ότι το πιο βαθύ σκοτάδι